So I did something bad, and I bought a custom pasta making machine where you can add whatever liquid you want in to make custom pasta. First up was strawberry milk, to make like a strawberry shortcake pasta. Then matcha for like a green caffeine pasta. Then root beer for like a root beer float pasta. Then I boiled these bad boys, dressed each one up with their own custom toppings, a la Buddy the Elf, and ate them. Apologies to you if you've made it this far.
It's kind of like a waffle. It's almost like a drink, like a boba drink, but instead of tapioca, it's pasta. That's a revelation.